we name. Cause the party is on the main. We don't care what the people say. Once the music hit my face, so much powers I can't explain. Until I go and day, when the fire take me away.
We're here on the eve of our second game. Obviously the key for us would be to keep that momentum. But traditionally we've not done well against Caribbean teams in the group phase of the Gold Cup. How do you deal with this?
I don't worry about, you know, tradition and all of that. It's a matter of a different game, different environment, different time. And what we have to do is improve on the things that we did well and cut down on the number of errors we made in crucial parts of the field. If we do that, I think we'll be fine. A win is the motive for every game. You don't play otherwise. But yes, it would help us because this is a very quick turnaround. We had a travel day. We didn't get to train yesterday. And we'll have one training session today, and we go into the game tomorrow. So it's a very quick turnaround. There's no time to address weaknesses. We'll have to do that on video.
How do you get your players up for a game like this, obviously? What do you sense in terms of the mood of the camp following the win and getting them to stay focused?
Well, traditionally, our second game, we you know, after a win, we have a tendency to lose focus and lose concentration, and nothing comes easy in a tournament. In a tournament environment, anything can happen, and I keep trying to remind them about that. They have to play this next game as if it's a final, because this game guarantees you go into the knockout stage, and that's where everybody wants to be.
The conditions here, how would we adjust it? How do we prepare for playing in these conditions, especially at the time of the day?
Well, I mean, it's what, 9 o'clock in the morning here and over 100 degrees. There's not much we could do. We're both teams are going to be accustomed to heat, but it's an indoor environment in the stadium, and we should be okay. We have no excuses.
Personally, there seems to be some sort of record and possibly at stake with you as a coach, being here at yet another Gold Cup, taking a team on the verge of qualifying for the quarterfinals. How you feel about this?
I didn't really think about it until a reporter mentioned it to me. It's my fifth Gold Cup as a head coach. Been to of course 3 quarterfinals and a semi-final. So it would be nice to get my team into the knockout stage once again.